whenever I'm asked to find how many sides a shape has, I want to remember that I'm going to do 360 divided by the measure of each exterior angle. And I also need to remember that interior angles plus exterior angles equals 180 in case I don't have the exterior angle. So this says interior angle is 176. So I don't want the interior. So I do 180 minus 176 and I get 4 degrees for the exterior angle. So then it becomes 360 divided by 4 is 90 sides.